Officials are releasing a cause of a deadly boat fire off the coast of Santa Barbara that killed 34 people. The LA Times is revealing a confidential report that shows the flames sparked in a trash can on the main deck of the Conception. The ATF says within minutes, the flames spread to the main salon, and the captain has been charged with 34 counts of manslaughter. He is expected in court next month. Five members of a Stockton family were among the victims.